I would not. I would be the shell of a human being. Stories make me feel better, and I think I'm not the only one. It makes us happy, it makes escapism, it makes you feel comfortable, it makes you question yourself, your reality, the people around you, you relate, you empathize.
Super exciting and grateful that the film was selected, and it feels a bit like coming home. I think it was my pregnancy and all the crazy dreams I had when I was expecting my first child, and I always wanted to make a movie about motherhood and the commodification of everything, and this is a movie about the commodification of everything, so I was very excited to bring it to the screen.